What's up, guys? Welcome to Pop Dudes. Today, we're going to Frankincense to get some pops. We got Kenny, Esteban. Let's go get these pops, guys.
Yeah. We're here at Frankincense, guys. It's just a little shop in here. Bunch of pops, man. Bunch of 6-inch pops.
Oh, yeah, they're good.
Everything here is reasonably priced. Nothing out of the ordinary. Bunch of action figures, collectibles. A lot of commons, $6 right here. The Hulkbusters? $15? Yeah, because that box lights are what? How much?
Like 25.
Yeah. You have a Big Bird right here.
Go on to this one.
A lot of exclusives here, guys. A bunch of exclusives.
Got a bunch of buildables.
Another store in here in Frankincense. They got a bunch in here, guys. I'm gonna get to the grills over there in a little bit. All the grails here, guys. Jollibee, Luke Skywalker, Han Solo. All the grails they got here. Another store, this is all their.
She wants one.
Expensive time.
You have a dog.
So you don't have to go be
done. I'm done.
Oh my god.
I thought
they
got a good one.
Yeah,
I'm not going to buy it.
What's your guys' favorite Conan?
I like Predator Conan. Predator Conan's the best one.
No, mine is the Pennywise one. That was pretty cool.
Pennywise Conan? That one, like,
we just saw it.
Yeah, no, it was in the other store. Conan. Predator Conan I have not seen either.
Psy? I didn't know he had a Funko Pop.
Another store. They have a lot of ad icons. Ad icon t-shirts. They have a lot of collectibles.
You still have them?
You can check it out.
All right, guys, we just got done at Frankincense. Now we're on our way to Mad Poppin' in Brea. About 12-minute drive. Once we're there, we'll check everything out. We're gonna do our haul afterwards, guys. All right, guys, we're here in Mad Poppin' in Brea, California. Pretty good variety. pretty decent sized place, guys. Just a little home in there. Hot Ryu?
Yeah. Hot Ryu, that's what that one. I want to see what else I got, but...
What are you looking for, Kenny? Yeah, a lot of Target exclusives right here. Hot Topic exclusives. Finn Balor Chase. That was the whole Chase wall right here.
Immortal Joe without the mask.
The whole Chase wall.
A lot of the three packs up there, the two packs.
Even got some merch. Mad popping. Hoodies, got some shirts right here. I feel like Funko.
We got an Odin right there. What's up?
Oh, we got El Diablo. This dude likes El Diablo a lot, and we can't find it, and we finally found it. Your presence here affects the mind of my people like a fever. You, Yaku, are the bearer of 9,900. Alright, guys, we just got out of Mad Poppin. Wasn't really anything good. But just make sure you guys visit that place. It's in Brea, California. It's a pretty good startup shop. It looks like a mom and pop shop, but yeah, it's pretty good stuff. But just nothing that we needed or wanted. So right now we're on our way to Chrono Toys in El Monte, California. It's about a half hour drive from Mad Poppin'. So they have two stories worth of pops. We've been there before. So actually, last time we went, a guy bought a Planet Arleo Vegeta right in front of us. So all right, guys, we're here. Chrono Toys in El Monte, California. They got a full wall. Three walls. Second floor, we'll go back down to the first one right now in a bit. This is the first floor. See Steven, Kenny. They have a bunch here, man. It's crazy. This seems like it's the exclusive wall. Marvel on this side. We got a lot of Star Wars on this side. Just a lot of two packs. A lot of grails. Stonekeeper. We got the Abominable Snowman. Toucan Sam. Crunch Gray Beast. We got a lot of good ones here, guys. A lot of good ones. Remember, it's El Monte. California, SoCal, Chrono Toys. You guys said they did mystery boxes, huh?
Oh, they do? Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do mystery boxes. DBZ area. A lot more grails. This Joker one's dope. Signed Kevin Smith. Gonna get something here, we're just not sure what we're gonna get here yet. Stay tuned. I'll show you guys her haul later on. Got a couple of good pops today. Need to get this one. I need to get that one. Let's go see what these guys are up to. What are you looking at?
Everyone's after this one or not. It was released in a Hot Topic, but...
I think it's going for like $40. I want to say. Steve is looking at this dead Yamcha.
I
want
to get that. It's going really fast. It's what it is. It's what that is. I mean, I already have this one. So just, and this one came out the same time.
Oh, the
Demjatra. You have that one. Huh? You want to trade for it, but anything that I have, you don't want to trade for it.
These guys are arguing about trading for a dead Yamcha.
I'll probably get it. Just because I'm already here and just or waiting to order it online. I got the piece of I pay $10 for it, I guess. Because
in reality, shipping.
Shipping? Well, yeah, shipping not cost.
Got a lot of Freddy Funkos right here. A couple. Let's take you guys over here to the other grail area. Joker 2-pack, Qui-Gon Jinn, a lot of Freddy Funkos, Tony the Tiger, yeah guys, remember it's Chrono Toys in El Monte, California, pretty good spot.
What's up guys, welcome to
Pop Dudes.
And right now we're going to show you the haul that we just completed in our last pop hunt. Alright, so we started our day off at the mall. We went to Box Lunch and FYE. He had to go to the mall because...
had to do a return. Yeah. One of my pops I ordered to ship to store had a broken leg. So I got store credit for it, so I'm pretty happy about that. Just because it was one I wasn't too high on anyway. I liked it at first and I ordered it and I'm like, okay. I didn't really like it when I got it, so... I'm glad to get that store credit.
So while he was at Hot Topic, me and Kenny went to Box Lunch, and we ended up just strolling upon these guys right here. Got two exclusives, the Deadpool Cheerleader and the Gold Chrome Star-Lord. This one actually just came out today. Ordered one last night also. So I don't know. We might do a giveaway on this one. We'll see. We'll see. After that, we went to FYE, and we ended up getting the Super Saiyan Goku Entertainment Earth Glow in the Dark Pop. This was a nice little one that we strolled on.
And straight off the mall, we made a trip over to the City of Industry in California. We went to Frank & Sons. They're usually only open Saturdays and Wednesdays, so we went over to kind of check out their collections there. There, I got the Super Saiyan God Vegeta. It's actually really good condition. I got it for $65. It's kind of a funny story for it. It's just I kind of stepped away from it for a second, like I was kind of pondering it. It's just thinking, you know, dropping that much money on a pop, I don't usually do that, but I kind of don't have a Vegeta and I am growing my DBZ collection, so I stepped away from it. And then I came back to it and I was gonna talk to the manager about, you know, purchasing it, and he's like, yeah, sure, I'll take you to it. And then he was about to grab it, and then a collector had it in his hands already, so he kind of snatched it out of his hand, said, here, take it, go buy it, pay for it. And so I was kind of happy about my purchase. I'm really happy about it. It came out in 2016 for GameStop, and I feel like it's something that I'll keep, hold on for a really long time.
So after he got his Vegeta, I saw this guy floating around, and I've been wanting this for a long time. Big GOT fan, the Armored Mountain, and this guy is awesome. Been wanting it since it came out last year. It's 2017 Summer Convention exclusive. I fell in love with it because I thought the mountain, the original mountain, was kind of a lazy design. It was just a big dude with
big
a sword.
Armor knight, yeah.
Yeah, that's all it was. So when they came out with this, I said, gotta have it. It's a must have. So I spent about $40 on it. Pretty good pop, pretty good condition, and definitely excited to add this guy to my collection. So after we hit up Frank & Sons, we went to Mad Poppin' in Brea, California. And very nice people, little mom and pop shop. They showed us a lot of hospitality, let us film there. So shout out to Mad Pop. And they didn't really have anything that we needed or wanted.
Yeah.
But they did have a lot of good exclusives. I saw a couple of chases there. They had a shelf full of Freddy Funkos. So shout out to Mad Pop, and thanks for showing us some nice hospitality. So right after we went to Mad Pop and Brea, we went to
Chrono Toys
in El Monte. So at Chrono Toys in El Monte, didn't really get anything super good. They have a lot of good stuff. Last time we went there, there was a guy that bought a Planet Arleo Vegito right in front of us. Never even seen one in person, man. But it was awesome.
$1,300 he spent.
$1,300, man. It was crazy.
Plus the fee that they charge for using a card. So it was
did he use a card?
Yeah, of course he's gonna use a card. Who's gonna be walking around with $1,300?
If you pay cash, you save a couple bucks.
Like he's like, yeah, it's there. I'm gonna
bring it. Yeah, guys, they have a lot of stuff there. They have a lot of comics. commons. It's two stories. Everything.
They had multiple Jollibees.
Multiple Jollibees. They had a Splash Mountain there. Even the owner of the shop had a custom pop of himself. So it's a good place, guys. Shout out to Chrono Toys for showing us some hospitality, too. Thanks for letting us film there, guys. So we're going to show you guys now.
Our haul for that one.
So I got Arrow from the Arrow show. Big fan of the show. Binged it on Netflix. Love this show. Can't wait for season 7 in September. Or is it October? It's one of those. It's coming out along with this guy right here. The Flash. Also binge this on Netflix. I said I gotta start this collection. It's a small the Arrow's a small collection. Mm-hmm. The Flash is a little bit bigger, but I could get them all. I know I could get them all.
Yeah, you have multiple Flashes now, right? You have that one and the running.
Yeah, I have this Flash and then I have the Justice League Flash from the 2016 SDC exclusive. 2018. I'm sorry, 2018 SDCC exclusive. But I love the Flash. This guy's an original hero. I know he's from DC. So I was glad to get this.
And at Chrono Toys, I also got the Dead Yamcha. I had an opportunity to get this when it released at retail price, but I kind of like said, there's a lot of them. I'll probably be able to get some. I was a new collector back then. I got a chance to get the Super Saiyan Broly. That was the one I really, really wanted for my first pop. And I saw this one, and I skipped on it, but I've been trying to get it ever since. I've been trying to get the alerts and trying to get into Hot Topic to get it really quick. But they've been gone like within seconds. So I popped on it. It was about $25. So I'm okay with that price. It would have cost me around $21 just to get it shipped to home. So I'm kind of happy with it. It's one I've been searching for. So it's to add to the DBZ collection I have. It's going to be not too extensive in the DBZ. Just the ones that like, hey, I don't mind paying this price. But I'm not going to pay $1,300 like that one guy did for the planet. The Vegeta. Man. No way. I'm not going to spend that much. Maybe if I get it like as a giveaway or something, yeah, sure. But no, I'll never spend that much on one pop.
That was insane, man. That was insane. So there's our haul, guys. Thanks for watching. We're gonna have a link for all of those places and locations and below. If there's anything else you guys want to see on this channel, just leave a comment below. Make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. It's a new channel. It's growing. We're gonna do a lot of fun stuff on this channel, guys. And thanks for watching, Pop Dudes.
Pop Dudes. We're out of here.